Hi, Mom.
Hi, honey. Come on in.
Nice suitcase.
Thanks.
Those aren't your initials.
I want it. You know, there's something I'd like to talk to you about.
Me too, but you go first.
Well, since school's almost out for the summer anyway, I thought you might want to come home with me now.
Oh, I thought maybe you wanted to talk about dinner at the Tanners last night.
What do you mean? I had a very nice time.
About what happened there?
We ate roast chicken.
After that?
We had coffee.
Before that?
Look, as much as I'm enjoying this trip down memory lane, would you like to tell me what you're getting at?
Look, I know you took a pin out of Mrs. Tanner's jewelry box last night.
That's impossible.
Impossible you could have taken it, or impossible I could know about it?
I didn't. And even if I did, everybody was at dinner. Nobody could have possibly
Nothing's
seen...
Nothing's changed, has it, Ma?
Yeah, something's changed. You got a mouth.
How could you? How could you steal from the Tanners? They're my friends, Ma.
I was going to give it back. Actually, it's pretty tacky.
I can't believe you. You come out here hoping I'll go back with you, and then you pull something like this.
Honey, you know I never planned to do this. It just happens.
The problem is that it's still happening. Are you seeing your shrink? I give up. If you won't help yourself, there's nothing I can do.
Yes, there is. You could come home with me.
We made a deal, remember? I would come home when you were better.
I am better. Well, I'm almost better.
I'm not what you need right now.
Jake,
I want things to work out. But you have to want it, too.
I do.
Then how about going next door and giving this pin back to Mrs. Tanner?
I can't. I'm sorry, Jake. I'd like to. I just can't. Not yet.